plastics. They are literally everywhere. This bottle right here and this bowl, both plastics. Look what happens when I pour hot water in them. Completely loses shape. Nothing happens here. Look closely. At the molecular level, they're both polymer plastics. But PET, the bottle, has linear chains. Melamine, the bowl, has cross-linking. This is why they have such amazingly different properties. Learn about all this and more in BYJU’S Learning app. Download now.